the hazard on. Only doing five.
Wait a minute.
You could catch me, Bree, in the new LaFerrari. And the truck behind me got arms. Yeah, longer than LeBron. Just waiting for my thumb like the Fonz. Woo, this beat tastes like lunch, but it's running from veneers and it's running from the fronts. But every day, hey, well, lemonade.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is psychic medium Raymond Guzman, and this is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Scorpio for the week of December 25th through December 31st, 2017. Merry Christmas, Scorpio, and thank you so much for being on my channel and watching my videos. So this week is going to be a very festive week for you. A lot of lightheartedness, a lot of celebration. You will be feeling a lot more laughter and feeling a little bit more lighter than you normally would be feeling. Again, you're one of the most mysterious and intuitive sides to the whole zodiac. So you could be feeling this week a lot of your intuition is very much, intense and also very fine-tuned. So you could be actually tuning into people. You just look at them and you know something is going on, or you know what's about to happen. So a lot of your intuitiveness, your clairvoyance, your clairaudience, whatever, whichever of the of your spiritual abilities that you that is your predominant spiritual ability, will be enhanced this week. And so, you know, if you are the person that kind of dreams a lot, you could be noticing there's a lot more intensity in your dreaming, or you could be hearing voices. If you're a clairaudient, if you're a clairvoyant, you're, you know, seeing visions. So a lot of these things are going to be a lot more predominant and highlighted this week for you. Now, if you're a single Scorpion out there and you are not in a relationship, this week, there's a lot of opportunities, again, for someone to come into your life. You could already have been in communication with someone and have a long-distance relationship, and this could be something where that relationship is maybe taken to the next level, or there's more of a commitment expressed by this other person. If you are single and this is not happening, again, there's an opportunity, but it's all again against your free will and how you are wanting to make change. So if you're a person that is wanting to see change in your life, you're going to go out after it. You just can't sit at home and wait for them to come to you. That's not how the universe and the law of the universe works. So just be very mindful of that. Now, also, you could be feeling right now or receiving premonitions about something that is going to happen going into the new year. It may not be something that's necessarily very positive, but not very negative as well. Now, I'll kind of try to explain this. Basically, you know, sometimes when you are very intuitive and you have spiritual abilities, if there is something that is about to happen, our spirit guides really cannot intervene, but they can kind of give you a little bit of a warning. You could actually be picking up on that as well. So if you are feeling, you know, that something or someone is maybe going to be reacting a certain way, or something is about to happen, you can, you know, this information is available to you or is brought to you before it actually happens, so that you can use your free will at, you know, to kind of change the outcome. So if you're seeing or feeling something negative, maybe try to use those same spiritual abilities that brought you that information to kind of guide you to get, you know, away from that or bypass that. So let me give you an example. Perhaps you feel like your tire is running low and you're going on a, you know, on a road that you normally, you know, wouldn't go on, a dirt road. You know, your intuitive ability would tell you, you know, perhaps that you should not go on that dirt road and just go on a normal city path where there's a lot of traffic that could help you in the event that you do have a blowout or something of the nature. So again, try to stay away from, you know, normal things that you do, but also use your intuitive abilities to kind of guide you to kind of prevent things from happening. So on a positive note, I do have a giveaway contest for those of you that are tuning into this video. Today is Saturday and tomorrow is Christmas Eve. So for those of you that are tuning into this video, you have until midnight tonight to enter on my Facebook page. And basically, I'm giving away 2 free past life readings to 2 lucky individuals. And to enter, all the details are listed on the page. Also, please feel free to hit the thumbs up and like this video if you did like it, and also to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell, and you will be notified by email anytime I publish a new video. And you can follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and those links are also listed in the description box below. Once again, a Merry Christmas from me to you, and thank you so much for tuning in. Blessings and love and light.